Following some breaking news right now at 11 o'clock, Boston police are on the scene of a stabbing at Mass Ave tonight. It's right near the intersection with Southampton Street. Police say the victim was rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. We'll certainly bring you more information as it comes into our news.